up, everyone, and welcome back here to Napoleonic Total War 3, our Prussian campaign. And here we have the defense of the siege of Cleve. And the Dutch are attacking us with 2,700 men. We are defending with 3,800. So it should be a good battle. I'm looking forward to this. The attacker is Klaas, and the defender is Waldemar. So it should be a good fight. Running, fighting, and doing other strenuous activities. Tired your troops, reducing their effectiveness and morale. Have them stand still for a while to rest. Resting is only really worthwhile if they're very tired or exhausted. Quite indeed. Battle of Cleve, 1806. Okay, it's only 1806, pretty early on, actually. I noticed that we have some high ground here, so I'm going to take full advantage of that, and we're going to deploy right over here. Here's my worry, though. These militia don't have bayonets, and bayonets are pretty crucial. And unfortunately, the musketeers that I have left are wounded. Of course, we have that company of Jaegers. So, we can either defend the town like so, try to get a long, drawn-out siege. We can defend the hill. And I'm inclined to defend the hill. So that is what we will do. I'm gonna group these guys together. Never really know what to do with these guys. Put them out front, but then they have a lot of cavalry, so it's a very dangerous thing to do. Hopefully, if I put them on the hill, they would shoot over my troops. Fast forward this. Pretty routine movement. Just gotta be careful of cavalry and other such nuisances. There they are. Those Dutch scum. So yes, I am very worried about these guys getting attacked by cavalry, that is. Actually, we should move these guys over here. Very good. Oh, sure, please target my armed citizenry. Nothing would please me more. So here's the first wave. Grenadier, Belgians. How could you? And then you've also got the light dragoons, which are charging up a hill. Seem like they have enough range. These guys are about to come into range, though. Hopefully. There you go. Wow, they are really going all out first here. It'd be fine. On men regroup. Wow, these guys automatically retreated after losing less than 50 guys. Fire! You peasants, literally. Ah, their morale is really bad. Hold strong, men.
Our men are running,
Or not. There you go. Come on, men. Keep firing. Cavalry's taking heavy casualties. I mean, artillery. Did I say cavalry there? Yeah, why don't you guys just, do what you can. There's a lot more of you than there is of them. Kidding. You guys are holding strong. Alright, this isn't looking too bad. We have a much better position than them. They have much better troops. And they're really trying to break through the right flank here. Here's what you're gonna do. You're not gonna let yourself get flanked by those guys. I'm not worried at all about these cavalry charging through the woods. They can't run. This is a realistic mod, so in the woods, cavalry is so much less effective. Plus, we're just shooting at them. There you go. Bye bye. No one really cares. Wasn't a general to begin with. There you go, General. Get in on the action. Oh, or just stop running. Oh my. We might not win this fight. Oh, thank gosh. Alright, they want a skirmish. Running, you need to stand in. Alright, it's looking good. This flank has been defeated. Oh, just kidding. Oh man, these guys aren't done yet. Alright, regroup. Let's send these boys home once and for all. Oh look, it's the general. Oh goody, you're back. Excuse me. Oh man, come on. Just give up already. You know you're gonna lose. You can't stand the Prussian army. Oh, we actually really need to kill these guys. Hey, forget about it. It's never gonna happen. You're not gonna shoot though. Please stop. There you go. Against all the odds, we managed to pull a victory out of this one. Hello. Wow. All of our shots were missed. Why am I not surprised? Come on. You've got this, man. There you go.
A glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
There you go. No, you missed him. There you go. Thank you, General. Maybe he was valiant, you know? He fought well, the General, I felt. There you go. Now we can quit the battle. Close victory. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. Wasn't that close, but... good enough for me. Indeed. We lost 1,100 or 200, and they lost 1,600. We killed 1,993. Sorry, 193 of our own men. We killed 1,500 of theirs. 1,600. They killed 1,000 of ours. I think that's a pretty fair trade-off. I think they should just give up now. Oh, God. There you go. This is an army that is ready to roll out. Seeing as our economy can stand it, I think we should just continue recruiting. Line infantry all the way. That's right. Some skirmishers too, why not? Oh, that's right. Yeah, there's no way we are holding this. Nah. Oh, don't you dare steal that piece of land from me. The Russians are getting aggressive. If we don't win this, then I will be. Wow. Wow. 459 men against 1,800. All right. think the AI grossly overestimates the the numerical sort of, I guess, the quality versus quantity argument here. We'll see who wins. We did lose a lot of the skirmishers. That's such a lie. That's a good word for it. It's a lie. Didn't actually happen, or it wouldn't have actually happened. How are we gonna set up here? Grenadiers. If we don't win this, that would be tragic. This is all they have. They've even killed some of their own men here. They do have cavalry, though. Be more of a problem if we couldn't just go into the hills, actually. Sorry, not into the hills, I mean into the forest, because cavalry is ineffective in the forest. A forest fight would be ideal here.
Sir! Sir! Our general is under attack!
Although, of course... Oh, hold on, where's the... play button. I can't see anything. Can't see anything. Oh shoot. I mean, go help them out. There you go. Never mind. Okay. Just won a fight, but okay. Their biggest battalion there. Oh. Yeah, those cavalry could be a problem. They could break our whole army. Come on. We have around 500 guys against 56. There you go, man. Fight back. Come on. Don't run. Oh my gosh. Why are you so bad? And why did we not equip these guys with bayonets? You better start firing against those dragoons. What? You can't do a square? Oh my gosh, with someone else. Wow, we've broken them. Oh good, you've come back. Oh, you too. How nice of you to join us.
Men are fatigued, sir, and must rest a while.
They shall not rest. Those light horse could have wiped out our entire army. I don't think they even understand that. I don't think they comprehend that. Where'd they go? Who's left? Oh, they charged. Did they? Did they charge? Oh no, they're just right here. Where'd the general go? Can't see him. It's right here, apparently. Oh. There's no way we're gonna kill a single one of his general. Oh, come on. How is he not dead yet? He's flanked from all sides.
Is soon to be yours.
Not really that glorious, though, considering we had like 1,000 more men than they did. Somehow the computer sees me as a bad tactician.
We have killed their general, sir. Now they must.
We killed the general. Heroic victory, yes, I would say that, considering most of the men were, of course, armed citizenry. Alright, I think we'll end it there, though. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.